I'm going to tell you guys a secret. The first time that I came here to redo lights, I was looking so hard to try to find these two, like two of them next to each other, two of these switches, because we had one that was like three across or two across, and I was like, why are there none? Where are they? And then finally it clicked in my head. I was like, they're all single. They all connect together. They're just in the same box. So I was dumb once.
Say goodbye to the city. I think it's time to get away.
Good morning, vlog. I'm just going to go ahead and warn you, today's going to be a very short vlog because today is going to involve us painting our master bedroom. Like last Monday when we painted this room, today we're going to paint our room. So, I just don't know how much I'm going to be able to film. I also just woke up, so I'm really tired and really don't want to paint. So, I think I'm just going to try to get away with doing as little amount of painting as possible. I don't know how I'm going to do that because it's just me and Renee, but I just want to be done with the painting aspect of life, so... Alright, we're just trying to clean up right now, and like, so that we can paint things, and I think we're doing a pretty good job right now, but it's on our second floor, and our air just is pretty bad at working sometimes, so it's warm up here, but it's just gonna be a hot day of painting.
I just don't wanna stay. Say goodbye.
Alright, we got all the drop cloths laid down. So now it's just time to tape off and then get to painting.
To my old friends.
Oh, it looks exactly like the living room.
It does not.
Mm. A little bit.
It's gonna dry darker.
That's a little bit like the living room. Maybe a little bluer.
But. Well, look, our whole house is gonna be blue.
Okay, I'm fine. Okay. I like blue. Alright, I finished all my rolling duties, got the whole room rolled, so yeah, it's gonna need two coats, which really sucks, but it means we get to do it all over again. We've had some lunch, we let the paint dry a little bit, and it looks pretty good. We gotta do one more coat, and then we'll be good. It looks really good though. Yeah, one more coat and then we can put the room back together and hopefully be able to sleep here tonight. Alright, two coats of paint later and it looks good. It looks real nice. It's just gotta like, I know over there doesn't look great because we just painted that. This paint does a really weird thing where like when you put it on, it looks okay, and then it like goes to looking terrible, and then it goes back to looking beautiful. So it's strange, but that's just how it works, I guess. Now we have to put our whole room back together because our room is empty, and I mean we have our two dressers because they were too much to get out of here, but we have a lot of putting back together to do now, so we gotta let it dry a little bit more before we can do that. All right, people, we got our second coat done, and now we're going back to Home Depot. We need to get some like covers for our outlets and things like that, and just kind of see what they got. We also have to let that dry before we can move stuff back in, because it needs to be dry. Yeah, that's
what the plan is for right now. Home Depot, here we are. Sorry, I don't have a cool drone shot of it. I forgot the drone at home. Yeah, that's what I got last time. I was just gonna see if they had, and how expensive they were, just white flip switches. But all these are also off-white.
Going to Lowe's.
Oh yeah, we're going to Lowe's now.
Welcome to Lowe's. Wait.
That's Moe's.
Dang. When I'm walking Lowe's, I'm gonna yell, "Welcome to Lowe's," and see if anyone notices.
Okay, I'm sure they'll notice.
It'll be fine.
Home Depot didn't have something that Lowe's does have, so gotta go and get it. Just changed hardware stores. Now we're here. Gonna get some Lowe's on. Told me their location on the map, but I got a little mixed up. Just having the hardest time finding this. It says that it should be here, but it's not here. All right, so quick update on the Lowe's experience. We came here looking for one item. I found it online. I was like, okay, I'll just get this one item. So I came here, looked for like 45 minutes, I feel like, to try and find it. And I could not find it anywhere. I asked somebody who works here, and the lady was like, "Oh, we don't have any of those, and they're like not on hand." And no. The lady first was like, "Oh yeah, there's two of them. I don't know where they are." And then she asked a guy that was working in the section. He was like, "Oh, we don't have any of those, but like the lady in the computer said they had two. So I know they gotta be around somewhere." Anyway, what I decided to do was just place a, because it said it was available online, so I found it online, and I bought it online for in-store pickup, and the in-store pickup says it'll pick up today, and so now I'm just walking around Lowe's, and they're going to find it for me and give it to me. Seems to be something that is going to work, so, all right, well, that plan just backfired majorly. They didn't have the item they said, and so I put the order in, and then they canceled the order without ever letting me know, so I've been waiting to see if they would give it to me, and they never did. So if you order anything online with Lowe's, just be sure to call, I guess, and see if they have, they need to update their website, I think, is their biggest issue, but oh well. We are home, and now I've got a lot of wiring to do. Should be a fun time. All right, people, we're finished. I just replaced all of the outlets and light switches so that they actually look like white instead of look like the cream from the inside of a Cadbury cream egg. So yeah, I electrocuted myself a little bit, but it's fine. I feel okay, so I guess we're good. But now we gotta put everything back, so yeah. Yeah, look at that. Look at how ugly that is.
This is not cute,
see?
People.
Ugh, gross. Quick update, we got all the plastic off the floor, which is really nice. Got the artwork hung back up, and necklaces hung back up. And now we just gotta get like everything else placed. The girls are downstairs cleaning stuff up. And I'm up here trying to figure out what to do next. All right, everything's back together. Got the TV back, going strong. Better than ever, actually. I fit the Apple TV and the DirecTV box underneath the TV, so it's all like together as one. We got some new curtains hung up. We hung them up real high, so they look really nice. And then everything is just looking fantastic. So that's all for today. It all took place in this room, and that's pretty much where I spent the entire day. So it was a good day. It was a long day, and it's over. So the vlog is over. Maybe it's hard to find. Spent $4,000 on a lawnmower.
You have a lot of-
lot of lawn to mow.
Yeah, that would have to be a lot.
Like, what if you have a farm?
I probably wouldn't be buying one of those. I'd probably buy a tractor. Yeah. People are just buying those for, like, their houses.
I know.
Crazy.